Hello guys, welcome back. Redmi Note 8 Pro Helio G90T. Android 13, see Android. Device is not rooted. Skyline Edge 64. Setting. No setting. That's work for this MediaTek, even the GPU not supported. Triple buffering, you can use this one. Direct memory input also can be used. Force maximum GPU. Even the GPU clock not active. Free memory, this one can be used. Why? If your game crash, disable the shadow cache. Nothing. Right, we'll test four Naruto game. First one, Naruto Storm 1. This one is 4. 3, 2, 1. On Redmi Note 8, 17, 18, 19 FPS. On the 8 Pro, how many FPS? Let's see. Mission mode. Let's test the free battle.
Time.
20 plus above, sometimes 30. Not bad. Naruto 2. A lot of improvement on this emulator lately. You see the graphic, if you compare to the Chicken Egg NS, this Skyline Edge are much better on MediaTek. Really great, you see the graphic without using any custom GPU driver, the graphic perfect. Plus, even loading faster.
Oh, right. I can do it.
Okay, oh. Not bad. Almost 20 plus. Naruto 3. It's not rooted. Just using a custom ROM. Even on MIUI, I'm not sure. Because I haven't tested the game on MIUI ROM. Maybe the same performance. Naruto 3. Perfect. No glitch. Very loud.
Let the battle begin.
Twenty plus. Twenty. Not bad, the graphic perfect, perfect. Naruto 4. This one graphic flip, but the glitch are less. Only the graphic, the tag terbalik, dia punya tag susah nak baca. Same as the Snapdragon also. Oh. story, adventure, photo style, collection, battle online, free battle. What the hell? Crash Bandicoot, but it's loading. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.